In May, voters will face a tough decision that will greatly impact the city of Beckley's fire department for the next 4 years.
Well, Raleigh County will make a decision whether they want to keep the fire levy or vote it down. And obviously, if they vote it down, you know, it's going to affect firefighting or fire service in the county.
The proposed levy will change how individuals in the fire department makes purchases.
We met with the fire chiefs from Raleigh County, and one of the main reasons we met with them is they wanted to make sure that we was not going to drop the rate, tax rates, that would really, in reality, if we dropped the rates, they would get less money. So I told them yesterday, myself and the other two commissioners, we have not decided whether we're going to drop the rates or not. We've got to talk to our fire coordinator and the other two commissioners, see if we're going to drop. We have to make that decision in the next couple weeks.
The current levy helps fund operations within the City of Beckley Fire Department and 13 volunteer departments in the county.
Need to say, I'd like to keep the rate the same. I'm looking at possibly creating what's called the Raleigh County Fire Protection Unit, which would be a group of paid firefighters that would assist the volunteers, mainly during the daytime, to where the guys are currently volunteers are out working. They may not be able to leave work. They have a structure fire or something like that. Manpower is a tremendous issue right now, or lack of manpower, I should say. These firefighters would be there ready to help in a moment's notice.
Reporting in Beckley for NewsWatch, I'm Shakira Hawkins.